Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, a very quick question. Thanks, so much. Ladies and gentlemen, what's the difference in a man from Ben the Hinch and Batman? Batman can go out and make the problem. So ladies and gentlemen, it's time to swing the victor. Will you welcome Connor Kane to the stage and the singer?
To melt. The last round of hands off the bats weren't never get on again. Then I met a little girl, they gave me a twirl, off on another high. I doesn't have a ride on the merry-go-round until the day I die, everybody. I will go round the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round, love. Round and around the merry-go-round until I'm sure it's fine. Some people get here we go round, here we go round, here we go round, round, bigger away. Ah, yeah. How long will I ride, here we go round, how long will I be this way? How many times will I go around before I find a girl who'll stay? Sometimes I think about my true love when the riding days are done. And out comes a man and takes her by the hand and back where I started from. Let's see ya. Ah, here we go round, the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of love. Round and around, the merry-go-round of true love serves. Some people getting on, some are getting up, some are getting ready to jump. Here we go round, the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of all the hands. Ah, here we go round, the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round of love. Round and around, the merry-go-round of true love sure is fun. Some people getting on, some are getting out, some are getting ready to jump. Here we go round, the merry-go-round, the merry-go-round.
Here this very, very special night. It is. We're going to keep her going with these songs, especially all the mothers down there. Hands up, all the mothers. There's a whole lot down there. As Uncle Kibo says, you can have a sweetheart any day, but only the one mother. But we saw one kind of mother's love to bless him. Bless you to swim from side to side. As an Irish boy was leaving. Crossing the broad Atlantic, once more he wished to roam. As he was leaving his mother, while standing on the quay, he threw his arms around her waist. These are the words he said. Mother's love's a blessing, no matter where you're on. Keep her while she's living, for you'll miss her when she's gone. Young as in childhood, though feeble, old and gray, for you'll never miss your mother's love. She's buried beneath the clay. Take her away. Bless you as all swim from side to side. Ah, yeah. And as the years goes onwards, and I'll settle down Delta, the boys up here in the States doing a fantastic job all there. Let's give them a big round of applause there. And thanks to Big O and Sean and everybody that's keeping it all going, Cliff and Patty and all down there. I'm going to finish off the last wee song and enjoy the rest of the night. One titled Heartaches by the Number. Leave the hands happen.
But someday we'll lift them all again. to y'all. We're going to do a wee song. Maybe give me a hand to sing it this time. Good sing-along song, you know, join in. I used to listen to Sonny Tyrone, Brian Paul, and all those singers. China Doll, you give me a hand, yeah.
She taught me to go. Had a lady, go, lady, go, lady.
column when you have Larry Walsh and all sitting on the judging panel. But there you are, country music is right up there. Listen, we're going to give the boys behind me here a little break here because they've been working so hard here all night. But the music's not stopping because we have the one and only Tom O'Rourke. He's going to come on here and he's going to keep the whole thing going until the boys get a wee break here and maybe a wee cup up and then back on stage again. There's still loads to go in the second half. Ollie, where are you? Big O. Big O did a great job in the first half. Come on, give him a nice round of applause. You have a whole list of prizes there, Ollie, haven't you? Right.
Thanks very much, Sean. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a raffle now shortly, but tickets will be on sale now in a few minutes. There's two cuddly toys, a dinner for two in O'Reilly's in Drumara, two £20 notes from Billy Bell's garage. There's three CDs from Liz, Cliff and Linda Welby, and also there is three bottles of wine, there's three makeup boxes, and a half a box of sweets. There was a full box, but I got them. So there you are, the tickets will be going on sale, and on sale at the moment, all for a great cause, for Pips and for
Daisy Lodge,
ladies and gentlemen, the cancer in Newcastle. So don't forget to dig deep, ladies and gentlemen. Now, he's setting up here. Yes, but ladies and gentlemen, I just want to tell you, any young man thinking of getting married in the near future, here's the most important thing a man should do if he's getting married. Get the wedding video. Get the wedding on video. And after 6 months, when things are not going well, you take the video into the front room and watch it on your own. You play it backwards, standing at the altar, taking off the ring, walking down the aisle, getting into the car, and away. And I always tell brides, the Northern Ireland married man, to do three or four nights a week to have a drink. And let me show you, ladies and gentlemen, a drunk Northern Ireland man. A drunk up Northern Ireland man talks to himself. Right, we're going home now, come on. He goes to the front door, he takes the key out. He opens the door and the man talks to his own door. He tiptoes up the stairs, he gets onto the landing. He needs to go to the toilet. He doesn't want to wee wee in the water and wake her up. So he wee wees round the boat. Then he talks to the toilet. Right, we'll flush you in the morning. He gets into the bedroom. The curtain is open, the moon is shining, you can see her in bed. Rollers in, teeth out. He can see the teeth on a glass in the cabinet, smiling at him. The only happy face he's seen all day. He gets over the wall when he gets the coat off. Jesus, we're doing well. Then he gets his shirt off, no bother at all. One leg out of the trousers, he loses his balance, falls into the dressing table, and she wakes up. Where were you at 3 o'clock in the morning? Wrong way to do it, gentlemen. Next thing you're drunk, go home. Bang the door behind you. Tramp up the stairs. Wee wee in the water. Flush it. Rip all your clothes off. Walk into the bedroom naked and sing, I'm in the mood for love. 10 to 1 should be asleep.
Watch your eyes, those bright with the youth, but a shadow.
We're proud of it, we ain't letting it fly. You know what they have forgotten to do. Up there within it, all those heavenly things. They made a name for that girl and you. But they forgot to fit you away. You really think so? If they want to stop, people stare, you know that bends my heart to cry. You want to cry, you're so surprised. And they use all instead of heaven. And if you just knew what they're talking about, we're talking about with the woman about with an angel inside.
Oh, yeah! Lovely to be here, folks. This very, very special night for Liz. Thank you so much. I'm going to do a slow song. This is one recorded for Joe many years ago. It's a beautiful release, soon called Johnny. There you go. absolute pleasure to be here for this special night for Liz. He's all enjoying tonight so far. But you say one more. Yeah, shut up, you get one more in the time. Alright, you all remember this one. This is one of his biggest hits. It's you. And don't clap your hands around this.
Several times before the man of every week, and she thought she had a sucker.
in the bachelor from the West End, where the rest of all the people in the garbage on a court. Around and all around is up in the white walls on a road. They get the fancy barber to shaver neck or head. Oh, I am a bachelor and I don't intend to wed.
Thank you.